Story Picks adventurers! When we think of flying animals, we usually imagine birds. But did you know that lots of other creatures can glide, hover, or even fly in the wild? From squirrels that soar to fish that glide over the ocean, today we're exploring 10 incredible flying animals you didn't know existed. So grab your wings and let's take off into the sky. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another Story Picks adventure waiting for you. Number 1. Whoa, did that fish just fly? The flying fish doesn't actually flap its fins like a bird, but it can glide over the ocean for up to 650 feet. That's longer than a football field. This helps it escape from hungry predators like tuna and dolphins. It's like nature gave this fish a built-in escape jet. Number 2, look out below. The flying squirrel doesn't actually fly. It glides using a special flap of skin between its arms and legs called a patagium. This lets it soar up to 300 feet between trees, dodging predators like owls. Talk about a sneaky nighttime ninja. Number 3, meet the real-life dragon. The Draco lizard has special wing-like ribs that open up when it jumps, letting it glide over 30 feet from tree to tree. This helps it escape from hungry snakes on the ground. So, no, dragons aren't just fairy tales. They exist in the rainforest. Number 4. This furry creature might look like a flying squirrel, but it's actually a colugo, also called a flying lemur. Colugos are the best gliders in the world, traveling over 450 feet in a single leap. That's like jumping from a 30-story building and landing safely in another tree. What an epic ride! Number 5. Wait a second. Did that snake just fly? The paradise tree snake can flatten its ribs and use its body like a parachute, gliding up to 100 feet through the air. This helps it hunt for food and escape predators in the rainforest. It's the closest thing to a real-life flying serpent. Number 6. Bzz, here comes trouble. The Japanese giant hornet is one of the fastest flying insects, reaching speeds of 25 miles per hour. That's faster than a running human. These hornets are powerful hunters, using their super-fast wings to chase down prey like bees and even other hornets, buzzing through the skies at top speed. Number 7. Did you know some frogs can glide through the air? The Wallace's flying frog has extra-large webbed feet that act like tiny parachutes, letting it leap and glide over 50 feet between trees. It's like a frog with built-in wings, the perfect trick for escaping jungle predators. Number 8. Ants can't fly, right? Well, some can glide. The gliding ant lives in tall rainforest trees and jumps off branches, steering itself back to safety instead of falling straight down. Scientists call this a controlled fall, making these ants real-life skydivers, but without parachutes. Number 9. What's that flapping in the night? The vampire bat is one of the only mammals that can truly fly, flapping its skin-covered wings just like a bird. Unlike gliding animals, bats generate real lift, making them the kings of the night sky. Wow! Who knew there were so many incredible flying animals beyond birds? Which one was your favorite? Let us know! Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another Story Picks adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more Story Picks adventures. See you next time, explorers!